So now I have to have my carrot cake. Dried mixture. Have my 2 cups of flour. My one, this one of baking soda, and 2 teaspoons of cinnamon. Mix it up. Next is, sorry, 2 cups of fresh carrots. Make sure that our hands is clean, so we have to mix it all together. Carrots and the flour. Mix it to our sugar. And mix it all together. And now we'll go to the oven.
Our,
yep, to put the toppings
for our roasted walnuts.
To the oven. You love our testing time. So meaning it's already cooked. This one. So guys, if it's still wet, the other one, it's already cooked. We'll give 5 minutes more.